It all starts with the love of the book, and all of us are so devoted to Audrey Niffenegger's incredible story. And so anytime that we kind of needed some inspiration, we just go back and read a few chapters or a few pages to find that center. And the center is love, it's hope, but it's also being unflinching and unafraid of talking about life's hardships. So that's, I think, why the book is so profound and what we wanted to capture in the musical.